more question I want to ask, then we'll come to the next topic. So as we listen from the scholars that whenever you do not remember any supplication or prayer, you can recite Durood. So can I ask you one question, that as there are different prayers you have mentioned, so while washing our hands, while rinsing our mouth, can we recite the Durood?
Yeah, I want to tell you that these all of the supplications which I have mentioned before you are not proof from the powerful ahadith, okay. Powerful narrations.
They are not as authentic.
Yeah.
As,
So therefore our scholars say that to recite Durood Sharif is the most virtuous than other supplications.
Right.
So if a person recites Durood Sharif only, right, during his wudu, right, so it is best for him, right, than other supplications.
And it is definitely proven when we recite Durood, all these prayers will be given by Almighty, yeah, Allah, inshallah. Because from the blessing of Durood, we will get more than that, inshallah.
Inshallah. Right.